Hopefully you've heard over the course of the last few days has been, and this is truth, it's from John chapter 3, verse 16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that everyone who believed in him would not perish but would come to eternal life.